finally getting a little bit of rain out here. Woo! Been 100 and something the last few days, and now it's just, the wind kicked in. It's about 6 o'clock. You can tell the flag's flying pretty good. So the camera is facing south now. So this is our west, and it looks like the wind's coming from the west there. Over there, you can tell the horses, their tails are kind of between their legs there a little bit. Doesn't look too bad up over here, but over here it looks like we might be getting a little wind coming in. It's not raining hard. You can tell it's just a little sprinkling right here. If I go any further, the camera and me will get wet because it's coming in this way. But oh, that was good lightning. It might be a good one. Little Ransom got scared. He's hanging with Buddy. I just did Buddy's feet. And oh, I think I thought I saw lightning over there. Let's see if that one bangs. So I just did Buddy's feet. And Ransom got out. I left the gate open because I figured he wouldn't leave. And he came and hung out a little bit, and then all of a sudden he went by the peaches on the ground. I didn't want him to eat those peaches and some of the pears, so I called him, and he doesn't know how to come because I haven't worked with him. So, you know, when I say come, he ignores me. He just acts like I'm freaking talking. And then I yell at him, and he's like, what? And then when I've been over to pick up a rock to go after him, he took off down the driveway. And he was limping a little bit. But I'm like, oh, you can walk all the way down this driveway and act like you got a limp, but no problem. But when I'm walking him back, because I walked down the driveway, caught him. And he's walking back like, oh, poor me, you're making me walk so far. Shut up. So before I let him go, I made him lunch. That's the first time I've lunched him. And he didn't want to lunch. He just looked at me like he did. He's never done it. Oh, man. Great freaking lightning. That's going to be a good loud one. Oh, it must have been farther away than I thought. It was bright and big, though. Wow. I better stay in this area because this is where the lightning's at. I'm surprised I didn't get a thunder out of that. That freaking was huge. There it is. So for some reason they went into the their shed a little bit, and then they didn't want to stand in there. And Belle was over here, they were standing next to her, but because I think the wind is coming right in their face over here and it's picking up strong, they wanted to move away from it. I think that's instinctual for horses, to move away from the incoming storm. So they moved as far as they could away from the storm. Close the window. See, they're looking. I wonder if they're looking at Belle because she's hollering. And Mr. T would never stand under the trees. Buddy's got Ransom over there standing on the trees. But my story was, when Ransom ran away, Buddy just, he was totally like, I don't have to worry about him being hooked on now, because he was crying and yelling for him, and he wouldn't stand still for me to finish his feed. He got in trouble. And then when I let him go, he ran through the pasture, and he was bucking and calling, and he immediately went and found Ransom, who was on the other side of the fence. It's over here. So he's running down here, just bucking inside. He leaves Belle, runs over the fence to check on him. Wow, those sound like big drops coming now. Yeah, man, that's really hitting. And that wind's picking up a little bit, too. That's good, man. I was hoping we'd get enough rain to soak the horses down and to water the trees. Matter of fact, I just watered the trees today. I did my live. It's Sunday. I did my live on my horse channel. I was watering my pecan trees. And now look at this. That's okay. They got a good deep watering. And this will give them a little bit of a sprinkle, depending on how long. Unless I have running water on the ground here, all across here, it's not a good rain. When it starts getting to where it's running over here, then it's good. I got water running down the driveway and stuff. I know we got a good rain. So it's coming a lot farther over here now. It was only a little bit. But really, the lightning and thunder kind of went away. Too bad. There was a couple good... Uh-oh, wind's changing. Because now I'm getting wet. Even though it must be swirling or something around the house. Because the flag's still going the same way. But... I'm getting wet now, and I should be getting water with the way the wind's blowing. So I don't know why I'm getting wet right now. This will clean up the pond too, because the pond had a few things floating in it, which I really didn't like. And so I'm zoomed in 3 power on my little iPhone, so that's as close as I can zoom. Oh, that was huge, great lightning, like 3 same flashes, like, wow, I can't believe I didn't hear that one. That sucker was huge. I gotta stay over here, man. I'm missing all the good lightning. God, it's too bad. I gotta move because I'm getting wet. Wow, what a great lightning. See, if I had my bipod, I would just leave it here, but I start talking about the horses and I move over there. So the flag's pretty wet. As it gets wet, stronger wind to keep it flying like that. Oh, see the lightning way back there in the back? Right on top of the other side of the rooster, way out there, there was some lightning. So if the wind's coming this way, we may get some of this lightning and storm. I can't tell where this cloud is going right now. So that's where most of the electrical activity is out there. Horses are in the same spot, just standing there, getting a little Sunday afternoon shower. Gotta feel good, man. It's been so freaking hot. It was kind of cloudy all day. I think it only got up to like 89. Oh, that's some good looking clouds moving in right there. It's like a little second wave. A fog cloud. Wow. That's a good looking little cloud. Yeah. Oh, we gotta check my flag. Sometimes I put it upside down. The Texas flag always starts with red, white, and blue. So you always know it's red and then white. So if you see it upside down, it's a problem. Now the Korean flag is opposite. If you look at the Korean flag, part of it's red and part of it's blue. The blue has to be at the bottom for freedom for South Korea. And the top is red for communist North Korea. So the rain pretty dropped down. And they're still standing in the their same little spot over there. Buddy's butt looks pretty wet. Ransom looks pretty wet too, but I want some good lightning. Come on. Give me a funnel cloud. Lightning. Rick, you should go inside and watch the weather because it's really dangerous and they'll tell you. I don't need some freaking idiot in a freaking studio telling me what I need to do. I just can't believe how people are so dependent sitting behind a TV going, what do? I need a weatherman to tell me. Okay, so the wind's dropping down. You can tell the flag's kind of sticking now. So it doesn't want to fall. It kind of wants to stick together and fall down. So whatever little rainstorm we got there, we kind of lost it. Too bad. I want it to go good. See, there's not even any rain on the driveway here. Unless it's like flowing, like I got a little river, we didn't get a good rain. But I was saying the pond had a lot of stuff floating in it because it's been so hot. So it just started like growing algae or whatever and it was floating. And so now this rain falling will help knock that down and bust it up and kind of clean the pond a little bit. I meant to mention on my damn live today, I forgot on my horsey live, the guy who was over here building the shed, helping the guy with building that cover for their water, he said there was some pond tablets. He sent me a link. I'll try to slide in a picture when I post this if I remember. And he says he put a couple in his tanks for his horses. I think he's got like 6 horses on his wife's family has 500 acres. So he said he's got like 6 horses running around 500 acres. I go, wow, that would be freaking nice. So but he says he threw those little tablets in there. It says safe for livestock, safe for fish. Throw it in there and it will keep your tank clean for algae free for 30 or 60 days. So I might grab that and throw a few in the pond. He throws it in his horse water and I'm like, there ain't no way I'm going 30 days before I change my water on my horses. I don't need it 30 days, but I might throw like a little half tab in if it helps keep the algae down. I'll have to read on it and check it. I think it's called Stock Health or Stock Pond or something. Like I said, I'll slide in a picture. So all these clouds right here look like they're all moving that way. So a little bitty, look like a little bitty baby funnel. He wants to be as a tornado, a little bitty baby tornado, wants to grow up someday and be a big one. Okay, so wind's picking back up, getting a little bit more rain over here, so that's kind of good. Wind's still coming. Looks like straight from the west there. So if it changes and starts coming from the north at all, I gotta go shut that window in the barn, because it blows right in that damn window, because that window faces north. So earlier it was coming from the south, it was coming this way, so I was like, oh, I don't need to shut the window. I go and I take a shower, I come out, and I'm like, holy shit, it's pouring. And so now, oh, look at that, man. That almost looks like a nice little funnel right there going, ooh, doggies. Look at that little sucker. It's moving pretty quick. It's going to dissipate and kind of spread out. It's not really cold enough, and we're not getting any hail. Unless I get hail, we're usually not going to get any really bad weather. But when you start getting those upward winds, you got rocks, frozen rocks falling. So it's not that cloud's moving pretty quick, quicker than the wind's blowing down here for sure. That's booging. If you look over here, it doesn't even look like it's raining a little bit. Horses ain't moved. They're gonna pretty much stand right there once they find a spot, keep their head down. Weather out the storm. The old saying, keep your head down and push on, comes from horses. All right, let's see. Yeah, so it's looking kind of, although my driveway down there looks like it might be getting a little good rain and water out there. It just hasn't hit here yet. Because it looks like it's raining pretty good down there, but not right up here yet. So we'll see if it comes in this way. Yeah, it's picking up a little bit. See, now I'm starting to get a little bit of standing water here. So it's pretty good rain, which we're going to get. Pond will get some good water and trees will get water. Hell, only been filming for 12 minutes. Not a lot going on in 12 minutes. I figured I was yapping longer. Oh, it looks like I lost a pair on the ground. I usually pick them before they fall, but that looks like one of them hit the ground. That wasn't there earlier when I was watering. Oh yeah, that's coming down good now. Oh man, it's really coming down. Ooh, doggies. Yeah, that's a good little Texas sprinkle. Of course, Smokey's inside. Oh man, they're getting soaked. Big raindrops, getting standing water on the driveway. Good rain. Buddy almost blends in, huh? You can barely see him. Except for his white tail. He didn't have that white tail. I think he was part of the trees. Now their shelter would have completely protected them from this wind and rain if they were in there. Buddy just moved a little bit. He reshifted. The wind must have changed. Doesn't look like it from the flag, but for some reason he shifted his butt a little bit. A little south. Nice. So cool off the ground, cool off the trees. Make the grass grow. He's cutting the grass again, but Not too shabby. Okay, you know, Buddy changed his butt. I think the flag is blowing a little more toward me. So it is, it's changing. He must have felt it before the flag showed. When he changed his butt, I looked at the flag and it was still blowing straight west, but now it's kind of blowing like the wind's coming a little bit from the south there. So the clouds now are pretty much kind of like gone. You can see how that it's really putting out so much water on that freaking roof, it's just running over. Ooh. Man, it's nice and cool out here. I was sweating when I got out of the shower because I just did Buddy's feet, chased Ransom down. Like I said, I went in, took a shower, got out, came out here, and I'm like, oh man, it's nice out. That wind is kicking up. You notice they both kind of shifted. They were standing more like this, and now their butts have moved like this because that wind has shifted a little bit, and now they're more sideways because that wind's coming a little bit more from south. If you look at the flag, it's blowing a little bit more toward me now, where it was just blowing straight. I didn't even see any lightning, a little thunder. Live was pretty crazy today. We went all over the place. We got in a whole bunch of kangaroo shit. I didn't know nothing about a kangaroo. I thought I knew something about a kangaroo. I didn't know nothing. I went to some kangaroo facts and I was like, holy cow. Okay, so it's really calming down now. Kind of hear it, see the drops. Man, I wouldn't mind if it rained like that for like an hour. What is it? I've been filming for 18 minutes. It really wasn't that heavy for that long. Got a little bit of water going over there, but I don't have like a little river. Sometimes it's just like a river flowing across there. Those two little boys standing out there. They're all wet with this wind. Man. Oh, Ransom just saw something. See the head go up? He just saw something out in his pasture. Buddy's got his head in the trees a little bit, so he didn't move, but Ransom saw it. Well, looks like that's it. It's petered out. No more rain. As long as it's coming down a little bit, they'll stay right there. Ransom's kind of looking around now, thinking about moving. That Ransom likes to eat, man. I don't see him standing around without eating too much. He's a grazing mofo. I see Buddy standing around a lot. That Ransom, he is constantly eating and moving and eating. So it's a good little sprinkle still, but it's not a real good rain by no means. All right, well, there's no lightning, no big rain. Guess I'll drag my butt inside. Hope y'all enjoyed the little Texas storm. All right, one out there.